Hi, and welcome to Sweden. As you can probably see, we are in the middle of nowhere. This is our family house from 1856. The nearest neighbor is more than 5 kilometers from here, so we're really deep into the forest of Småland in the southern part of Sweden. The name of the house is the House of the Well, because it's situated very low in the terrain, which is a good thing if you want to have water in your well all year, but it's a terrible thing if you want to have great 2G and even 4G coverage for the internet connection. So one of the challenges we had here was to get a proper connection to the internet and to have even the ability to speak on our cell phones while we were here. In the terrain around the house, we have absolutely no signal on our cell phones at all. So the signal is simply not reaching from here. One of the reasons of that is that we've been searching, we've done quite some research, and we located all the nearest cell towers. And the closest one from the house is approximately 8.5 kilometers from here. And that's just a 2G antenna. So to get any 4G signal, we have a cell tower which is more than 12 kilometers away from here. So you need some very good antennas on the roof to be able to solve that. So why don't you come upstairs here and let me show you the challenge that we are facing here. This is our 4G antenna. As you can see, it's basically just pointing straight into the woods. By using Google Map, we found out the exact position of the cell tower, and using simply coordinates, we were able to find the position and a compass. So this antenna points straight to the cell tower, which is more than 12 kilometers away. For 2G, we're using a different antenna. That's because in Sweden there are many providers to choose from. Our provider has a cell tower 8 kilometers from here. So we're using this directional antenna to take down that signal. This is actually the antenna which gives the signal to the Stella box. Once again, you can see that we're actually pointing the antenna straight into the forest. But it's not really a problem. We get around 4.5 dot on the Stella repeater downstairs, which I will just show you now. Welcome inside the house. One other challenge that we had is that my mother, who is the boss of the family, she's actually the true owner of this house. So she does not want to have any boxes with flashing lights down in the living room. So we had to put things away so that nobody could see them. So why don't you guys come inside and I'll show you where we did all the installations in here. Welcome to the secret chamber. This is where we put all our electronic equipment to sort of hide it away. As you can see, this is the Stella Dorados 900 MHz repeater. If when I go slightly closer, you'll see we get a fair 4.5 dot signal. Down here is where the indoor signal is split into two antenna systems. We got one covering the first floor, and we got a second one that goes with a cable downstairs covering the ground floor of the house. Up here we have our 4G modem, goes into a 4G router, which then goes down to a inline power injector, which is actually giving both the signal and the power to an access point, which is located downstairs. This is for the internet for the house. One of the challenges in this house is that it's based on two big chimneys, which is made out of solid rocks. These rocks completely blocks the indoor signal. That is why we need to have two indoor antennas to be able to have coverage in all the rooms of the house. We are now in the base of the house. As you can see, we have almost a full signal, 4 bars for the indoor coverage. Here, we placed the white indoor antenna, which was actually approved by my mother. So this is the one covering the base of the house. Let's see what happens if we switch off the Stellar Radar repeater. So that is what happens when we switch off the Stellar Radar repeater. So we are really happy with this solution. To be perfectly honest, we first tried one of the Chinese solutions, and I can honestly say that didn't work out at all. So we are definitely sticking with the solution that we have today, and my mother is also very happy. So thank you very much, Stella.